Okay, Brandon Capps, men's open division. We're about to knock this out, RX. I got my 50-pound dumbbells, gonna take you through it. I'm pretty pumped, pretty stoked. Feel like I got some goodies going through my veins. Gonna open up with 207, go 237, 257, and see what I got after that. I'm gonna take you through my shit, and let's go. A beautiful 50. Okay, so I got my 1 pound plate, my 35, 45, well, 20 kilos, 45 pounds. On the other side, obviously, I got the same because that just wouldn't make sense. It'd be stupid. But I'll show you anyway, 35, that 1 pounder, and then I got my, like, sweet and sexy 20 kilo barbell. I'm ready to go. This is gonna burn, but I'm gonna have a good time. Go ahead and say it beforehand. I'm going sub 6, dudes. It's gonna happen. Oh, you got it, right? You got it. I got it on a 15-second countdown. So, and it starts with what? Squats? John, does it start with squats?
Right there, real close. Got you.
I'm not a sprinter. Can go 9. They said don't sit. Sorry, 15. Yeah, that was my bad. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
take this off and we're gonna and put the 25 on. And then the fives. Okay, so I hit 267. 724 is my time. 267 is my weight. You guys on my YouTube channel, real happy with that, honestly. Goal was 280. 267 felt good. We'll see how it looked. Wasn't able to pull off 282. But, you know, to be able to catch 282 under that much fatigue, pretty happy with that. Squats are my strongest thing. Sure, once we watch the video, we'll see my chest collapse forward on that last clean a lot. I caught it pretty relaxed. Notice that. Overall, pretty stoked. My rank is definitely going to drop. Last week was really, really good for me. This week, not so much. But, hey, had a good time. See you next week, guys. Okay, so here's my weights. This is 282. We got the five. We got the 5, 10. 25, 1 pound, 35, you got the 45, you got the extra on the other side. I hit 267, pleased with that. Later.